a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right, I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains. Here's a little lesson in history. This is going down in trickery. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the go. Just follow my moves and sneak out sound. Be careful not to make a sound. Don't touch that. Now look at this pound that I just net. When I say throw, be ready to go. Throw. Go! But not me, not him. Oh, let's try something else. Now learn and watch. Here's the peel. You slip and slide from this banana deal. What are you doing?
Number B.